Alright. Just be in here, so I can't be driving and shooting. Escort the APC. So get up there and clean them out. Looks like we got five of them up ahead. Oh, it's showtime, Spidey. Bring the hurt. Why am I getting hurt?
Now let's see how they handle a few rounds of old Bessie. Oh yeah.
Help! Is anybody out there? Please help us!
This is Shield APC.
Is there a... I know there's a way you can change costumes. I'm not sure that's on this game or not. Best combo, 99999. Ow! Oh no, now we got thugs too? Or they're running from them. Yeah, that was probably one of the best abilities to upgrade. Gonna say, which way is he going this time?
Hello? Yeah, is this Shield? We see you over there. Please help us.
Do they have permits for those? Good. The gangs are working together. Oh. Uh-oh.
I'm afraid of bats. Oh.
Sick. Is that Venom? It's not Venom, but it's a symbiote about the same size as him. I like the little arrows, so that way you don't have to like wait super long for the APC to get to it. It just helps things speed things up. Why is he going so fast this time? Jeez. There you go. Upgrades purchased. Nice.
Up there, on the roof. Bring him down safely, Spidey.
To the roof. On the roof. All right, so we need to carry the civilians from up there.
Oh no.
Chill. Okay. Oh my god, dude. Relentless. Alright, so I'm trying to get you out of here. There you go.
Quick.
I can't grab onto this stupid wall. Boom.
Damn system's damaged. Stay on those symbiotes, Spider-Man.
Alright. I'm trying.
APC, Spidey.
Jeez. They don't have any protection systems? How am I supposed to take all the civilians and the APC? Alright, let's go quick.
Oh, this is not good.
Yeah, I see. APC destroyed. But he was gonna get injured anyways.
There, on the roof. Bring him down safely. Please work. Okay, good.
What? I return the APC. We lost the guy on the roof. That's what I was afraid of. Nice.
Widow expanded the operation. Soon I was the most popular guy in town. More APCs were sent out to rescue the uninfected, and I was sent to protect them.
Okay. Wait, so shouldn't that thing technically have stopped us from going through it because we have semi-symbiote in us?
Spidey, we got more stranded civilians out there. Let's go find them, okay?
Yep. Where'd the civilian go? Gotcha.
Time to do what you do best, oh. Man.
There's one. There you go. All right, here you. One evacuee lost. What? At all? Oh, are you saying? Oh, they're saying the cops are. Great. Oh my God, please. One down.
Hello, hello. If anyone can hear me, please help.
We reach it loud and clear. Sit.
Oh.
Get up, Spidey.
Ah. So these guys, I'm supposed to protect these guys, which then they're gonna help fight the symbiotes that come by. Oh god, that's a shield agent. Oh, that thing with the shield agent was attached by a symbiote. That's why it is attacking it.
I think we found something this way.
I see. Yep, just keep driving right through those things. Alright, there's a spot coming up.
Get rid of the symbiotes and get them civvies in here!
Civilian has been captured. Oh no.
No.
Get back here. Take that, and that, and that, and he's down. Alright. The cop's escaping, and that should be extraction 3 success. Nice. Yep, that's all. Alright, I'm good. You guys are on your own now. And good landing.
What do you... Oh.
This isn't the part...
Hey, what?
Gosh, no blood.
Hands.
Okay.
Confront Kingpin. Yeah, it's nice. So you can call Wolverine in while you're in the air, but then on the ground you can call in everyone else. The graphics. Still a little bit buggy, but I mean, for being, what, 10 years old? Not too bad. Because this came out in 2008. Well, 12 years old, actually. Hive nearby. Oh boy. Screen. Uh-oh. What's going on with this? Well, I'm just looking up Web of Shadows walkthrough to see if there's it shows that it takes about 4 hours. How many bosses are there then? But here we go. Support shield agents. What was the last one that we had? Batman Sings. Oh, so there's only a few more missions left. We're in Act 3, so this is the final act. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 missions left. So we're a little bit, actually more than halfway. Okay. Here we go. It's weird. Sony had a playthrough of this game in like 4 hours. Save all the generators.
Look!
I am pressing it as fast as I can. Wilson Fisk Industries. Well, now you just pull it out and then flip it upside down and then put it back in. Okay, so now what? Disable the upper generator. Yeah, I had a feeling we were gonna. Come on. I have to be careful. Oh, wait, that's the upper one right here. Hey, Johnny boy, thank you for the follow. Come on. I'm trying to get this. Go, 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 go. Oh, really? Okay. Pulled it out. You just did that one a lot faster. There are the kingpin techs off the roof. Good luck. That. Pry open the door. Will do. Go, 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 go. Nice. Taking a second for it to load all of a sudden.
Pew, pew, pew.
happened there? What? Oh, there we go. Jeez.
Kingpin, I cannot believe I'm saying these words. And I cannot believe I'm doing it without a fat joke. But, look, I need your help.
Help? To clean up this mess you made?
Mess? What? No, we need to move Tinkerer to your building. And why would you blame what's happening on me?
I see the family resemblance, don't you? I will make you a deal, Spider-Man. Help me out with a few errands, and I will consider helping you.
You want me to do your grocery shopping? I have super strength, but I'm not.
I want you to be my pawn. I want you to know that you saved Manhattan, but only by doing my bidding. Even if all I do is have you pick up a bit of litter, I know that it will gnaw at you for the rest of your days that you had to help me save this city.
Okay, fine. What do you need?
Restore the defenses on my building. Things here were very secure until just a few minutes ago.
All right, fine. Then we're even.
Okay. Enable the upper generator. At least we have mini Iron Mans that can help us out the rest of the time. Do the same thing in reverse. Here we go. I got punched in the air? Like, as in celebration? Or he's just, fighting it? Oh no. Oh my god. Alright, Wolverine, come help me out. Got them all in. Right? This should work. Yeah, there we go. Haha. Even though the upper one was being attacked, be able to get everything enabled.
Here's my plan. Here is my plan. The symbiotes are vulnerable to sound. This device will generate a self-perpetuating sonic wave of 59,000 hertz by converting the light from a plasma detonation into a thermal wave.
You have to amplify that signal as the wave is generated.
That's why it is designed to employ the metal superstructure of a skyscraper. Like a tuning fork.
Fine, we're using Stark Tower.
The harmonics will only work on the right kind of alloy. American steel, forged before 1940. Only one building has the right makeup. The Trask building.
Will it kill all the symbiotes without killing their hosts?
Yes. Now, to complete this project, I require the following. Full access to the facilities here at Fisk Industries, $25 million in cash, a full pardon, and this castle in Italy with this woman from my favorite tool calendar waiting by the pool.
Sir, my laboratories are at your disposal, and if you allow me a moment to place a few calls, the castle and girl are yours. But I'm afraid the pardon and, of course, the money are up to my esteemed colleague from S.H.I.E.L.D.
Fine! Now, we just have to keep the city from self-destructing.
They're all like, oh, ooh. Ooh. Alright. Not bad. Alright, Fisk, let's do it.
Don't try to pretend that
you misunderstand.
You've been saving.
Get there.
Okay?
Alright. Let's keep it rolling. Fully charged. Bro, where else am I supposed to be? Nice if they just honestly gave me a lift. Oh, maybe they were supposed to give me a lift. Black cat. Oh my god. I'm supposed to take the civilian. I have to take them to S.H.I.E.L.D.? Are you kidding me? I'm gonna fail the mission then. Alright, sorry dude, I can't help you today. I love how he does like the kickflip. Oh, they're using Electro's abilities. That's why they have that. I was like, why are they? I see now, I see.
Oh,
talk to Black Cat.
Nice work knocking
nice
out
work
these crazy
with you. You mean there are more of these guys?
That's right.
Okay.
While you're at it, you might want to...
Sounds like...
Wow. That was a very fast mission. Okay. Destroy electropods. Where they at? Let me know. Where they at? Holy guacamole. That's a symbiote hive. Okay. Is that? Oh, they are. Ow. I'll take some assistance from Luke Cage.
Way to put on a hurt, baby.
Okay, bad idea. Please.
I'm back if you need me.
Dude, he just got launched over into the trees. So we got all the hives complete. We just need to... I love how they're holding on to the lamp. I love lamp. I wish you had an ultimate ability in this Spider-Man. It would make the gameplay a lot more fun.
Great.
I swing out of there to heal up again. I love that. Eat it and love it. Alright, we need... how many more? Two more. Right here. I don't see any more. It's weird, they only place like three or four at each one. But luckily they're all like fairly close to each other. So cool when you get that ability and you actually nail like all the attacks together. Black cat again? Yep. Get out of here.
Are you back already?
While you're at it.
Great.
Locate the source.
Those electro symbiotes are spotted and see what's what.
Shadow tactics. I can't see him. Really?
What?
Let me see if I try swinging away. Nope. All right. Swing away. Retry it.
Something broke there. I should go check and see if the stories about the electro symbiotes are true.
Did he just disappear too? So hard to hit these guys. Boom. There we go.
Shocking, isn't it? Oh yeah, I went there.
Nice. All right, so what's the plan here? Destroy the electropods? Okay.
I need to take out those pods.
Where's the last one?
Those pods are more trouble than they're worth.
Oh, there it is. There we go. It looks so odd. Back. I kind of do like how they went with the original, like, shocker look. Make himself blow up with the amount of electricity. Get me out of there! What the- Bro. What? I just got sucked into that somehow.
Goons? That's handy.
Oh, more pods.
The pods are the key. Protect them at all costs.
I need to take out the
I hate how you can't use your allies during boss fights. What? Ah, great. Another one of these stupid glitches. What? Now they all keep disappearing. Great. We got more pods back.
Take out those pods.
Choose a path. Nice. There we go. Whew.
Come on, Electro. Fight it off. fucking do it! Give it everything you've got!
Pep rally. Fight it, fight it, fight it.
Max.
Get away from me! She's gone! My sister! My only family!
There's another Spider-Man in the background. Nice. Oh my gosh, that was a rough one. Okay, so Electro is the last one. Whew. Nice.
You did it, Spider.
No.
I can do.
Come on. Nice. Yeah, I really wish you, during like the boss battles or main missions, that you could at least like call in your companion. I don't see why not, especially when it's such a big boss. Or like it's a difficult person to fight. Or it would be more realistic if you could. Go to the first evac. Here it is.
This is Shield APC 019er. We see you down there, Spidey. Protect those civilians in the park until we can land. And then we'll work together to get them to safety.
All right, defend the group until the air evacuation arrives. What? It was on Wolverine and then it just switched to Luke Cage. Pistols? Alright, let's go. That's funny. You can give them a spider web. Like,
alright, we're ready for another one in here.
Alright, come on, you. Let's go. And where are you going? There you go.
We're full. Drop these guys off at the safe zone and head back. Attack the symbiote, Spider-Man, now! We're dropping down. Get ready for evacuation. Let's get it moving. There's more symbiotes out there.
Go, my dude. There you go. You're in.
Good. Civilian secure. Escort another one over.
Don't mind all the flips.
Can't take any more civilians.
Nice. I'm going. Nice.
Ooh.
Whoa!
Spike, whoa. Get rid of the symbiotes before they get our guys.
All right. Going. Thank you. There we go. Is there any guys up here?
Send one over. Spider-Man, help us protect him on the way over. He's down. We got some more guys coming up. Yeah, they're coming, but they're pretty far down. Good. Civilian secure. Escort another one over.
Go. Now where are you going?
The symbiotes are attacking. Get over there and help out. Look out, Spider-Man. Symbiotes are targeting our friendlies.
Get in there, man.
Spike, get rid of the symbiotes before they get our guys.
Bro, he's not moving.
Attack the symbiote, Spider-Man, now.
Bro, I am. I don't know what else you want me to do.
We got symbiotes in range. Keep them away from the evacuees.
Your guy is not going to the thing. Right, there you go. Take the next one. One more.
Let's get it moving. There's more symbiotes out there.
Go, man. Go. Where are you going? Why would you go off the roof? Get over there. Go. Nice.
Keep up the fight. We'll come right back for everyone else.
But there's nobody else here. It's the next evac. All right, we'll do. Adios.
Nice. Spider-Man, looks like we got some more civilians on top of that building. And plenty of symbiotes on their way up. Protect the civilians and we'll get down there to evac them as soon as we can.
Oh no, they're just regular civilians. Please tell me they have guns or something. Okay.
Ready for another load.
What if I could just pick everyone up?
Bring another one over, Spidey.
It's like the guy that's about to go off the roof.
We got room for one more. Send him over.
Oh, thank God, man. I thought I was going.
That's all we got room for on this run. We'll be back.
Alright, Wolverine, get over here. My dude. That's
Spider-Man.
Not supposed to happen. I can't do it. God. Please.
Another one over, Spidey.
Come on, my dude, your last one.
Good. Civilian secure. Escort another one over.
Where's Wolverine go?
We're full. We'll drop these guys off at the safe zone and head back.
Alright. Mission complete? Nice. Upgrades purchased.
People holding out on rooftops around here. As long as SHIELD keeps flying, I can rescue more people.
Alright, so then you need it. I hate how they do that. It's like, okay, now that you just completed the main mission, we want you to... That was your tutorial for that mission, so now we want you to do two more missions of that same type. But luckily, they're usually a lot shorter than the original one. Craft evacuation anywhere? Anyone? Anyone at all? Let's see. I don't know if we did Talon show yet. Oh, making all the good moral decision. Next one will put you in fast track to completing making all the good Spider-Man. It's going to ignore the vast majority of side quests, most of which are self-explanatory. If you'd like to complete it nonetheless, there are labeled optional, which make them easy to differentiate from the mandatory. You have optional objectives active, and you take on a story-related assignment. Every incoming one will be wiped out and lost. Okay. We've got to be pretty close. Just looking for these other craft ones. What the heck? Don't worry, I got you. I got you. I got you. I'm trying to save you. Come on, dude. Let's go. Let's go.
Let's go save some more civilians, Spider-Man.
Oh, thank you. I am looking for the hovercraft evacuation. Okay, come on. Where are they? I've never seen a more bland map in my life. I have no idea. There we go. Now one just popped up. Is that the top of this? It's the Empire State Building. I think it might be on this road. Yeah, here it is. Lost. Holy crap, dude.
Before they get our guys.
Dude.
We got symbiotes in range. Keep them away from the evacuees.
Too many evacuees lost. Failed. Great. Cool. Dude, I was trying to get there first, and then it just does that. Okay. Well, I'm gonna swing around until we find another, I guess. This might be one? No. There's one. They just disappear on me. That's cool. Oh, it's back. Masterpiece of a game. Yeah, it's pretty fun. Also, what's going on, Crossin? How you doing? I'm trying.
Let's take it slow.
Oh my god. Get over here.
All right. We're ready for another one in here.
Cover me.
This is so much faster by just bringing them like 10 feet. One left. You couldn't fit one person on there. Oh
Spidey,
my gosh.
The symbiotes are attacking. Get over there and help out.
Wait, where'd they go? The person disappeared. What? What? Are you kidding me? I don't think I got it either. Dude, the game is like bugging out right now. Oh my god, this is the most painful objective so far. There's literally one left. Please. Please, just get onto the wall. Thank you. Oh my god, Spider-Man. You're killing me. You're actually killing me. It's just a never-ending loop. Alright. I gotta go to a different one, because apparently that one's bugged. Let's try this one. There's so many.
This is Shield APC 019er. Stand by for landing.
Alright, they're all like 10 feet away.
Spider-Man, help us protect him on the way over.
Guys, oh my god. This is the least efficient rescue
Spidey.
Mission I've ever seen.
Spidey, get rid of the symbiote. Good. Civilian secure. Escort another one over. We got symbiotes in range. Keep them away from the evacuees.
How many can go over?
Look out, Spider-Man.
There you go. Can you take another? Yeah.
Attack the symbiote, Spider-Man, now!
Might be able to take all of them.
We can't take any more civilians. We send word to HQ for another APC right away.
There we go, one down. Okay. That one, they actually were able to, they were prepared to actually save everyone this time, and not just some people. Okay, let's see. Try this one down here. All right, and it's taken up here. All right, guys, guess what? You're all going on this thing. Okay.
We got symbiotes in range. Keep them away from the evacuees.
One evacuee lost. Two evacuees lost. Leave them alone! Three. Oh. Fuck. Dude, come on! Oh, wow. It's a complete rooftop. Alright. It took it as a completion. Even though we lost three, we were able to evacuate. Like three or four. I'll take it. It's not my fault they didn't use common sense and get close to the thing to try to get in. Okay, nice. That was actually, that was a good swing. That's funny. Right into the wall.
What do you want? I have
talent show. All right, let's see. Talent show 21 out of 26. The heck? All right, one sec. Before we do this, I'm gonna